let's talk about the commencement again.
Sure.
Because again, we know what that sacred ceremony is like.
Absolutely.
That since we get here as a freshman, we're looking forward to that.
Absolutely.
Talk a little bit about that decision.
Sure.
How long did it take you to come to a final decision? Who did you talk to? And, sure. and just talk a little bit about that.
So when we first started thinking about online, we started exploring all of the possibilities. If this got worse, would we have to go to the entire semester? Would it affect commencement, for instance? And so the first time I discussed the situation with the entire board, the issue came up about what were we going to do about commencement. And at that point, I told the board I wasn't comfortable taking down commencement just yet. I'd like to hold out for as long as we can, simply because of how special I think it is. Once it accelerated and the CDC recommendation was that no groups of 50 or more for 8 weeks, and we also started looking at the data in terms of the surge that was taking place in Italy, and then what was being predicted for the U.S., I didn't see any way that we would be able to gather in May for commencement. And so at that point, in consultation with a wide variety of folks, including the board, we decided that we would have to cancel commencement.
So what does that mean in terms of seniors? Will they be receiving their degrees via mail, or how will that work?
So seniors usually, actually, graduating seniors usually do receive their degrees by mail. But in terms of the ceremony, each school and college has their ceremony. And then we get together on Saturday and have our commencement on the yard, and where we have the long walk mm-hmm. as the seniors walk in from Childers towards Founders and the gathering of the family. What we are going to look into once we get past this crisis is what can we do to replace that ceremony? Do we do it at another date and another time, late in the summer, in the fall, even in the winter? Do we combine that class with the next year's class? Do we do something virtual? I think we have to consider all of those things. But I want to do that in consultation with the students in terms of how best we can certainly do that. And I want to be clear, nothing that we do will replace and will match fully what we intended to do. But given the crisis, these are some of the things that we have to do.